bleeding out. I'm stuck. Hold on to inside my skull. Isolation! Glasgow, how are you? Hey! It is fucking brilliant to be back in your beautiful country, in your beautiful city, in this fantastic venue. Thank you! It's been a long old journey for the band and for yourselves. We're going to play lots of different songs tonight from lots of different records. And we'd like to dedicate this next one to the spirit of this city. It's from an album called Trouble Gum. This is called Die Laughing.
Fucking all up when we get near the top. Come on, stop, fucking all up. everybody alright? Hey! At least so are we. We're having the time of our fucking lives back in Scotland. It's amazing. As we're in a church, good Irish boys that we are, we thought we'd play a little hymn. This is of our new album, Disquiet. This is a hymn to 21st century living, a hymn to way things are. Torment, sorrow, misery, and strife. We're all screaming all the way to the dying of the light. Glasgow! It goes something like this. Are you ready, Glasgow? I can't hear you. Are you ready? Oh,
Glasgow, thank you so very much. As Ali said, it's an absolute fucking pleasure to be back here. And nice to see so many familiar faces. We've been seeing a lot of you guys for 20 plus years, which is fucking brilliant. We really appreciate that.
Right, we're going to try a wee experiment up here in Scotland, right? We've been doing this whole year, and we were all in Europe, and we were everywhere. And we got a song off a new album called Words Fail Me, right? And it's about that time in your life when you just cannot express the words to say how fucked off you are, right? And I'm sure you know all about it now up here, right? Hey! Those things that you just can't express how angry you are, right? We live in a current climate where we spend money we don't have on things we don't need to impress people we don't like. What the fuck's that about? And in a war situation, we kill people. Who kill people? Because killing people is wrong. That's fucked up as well.
Yay!
There's a bit in this song that's going to serve two purposes, right? It's the middle of this song. I'm going to shout, Glasgow, make some fucking noise. And when I do, I want each and every one of you to think of something, someone, or some place that you really fucking hate, right? Can you do that? Point number one, that will serve as a vox pop of the mood of Glasgow at the current time. Point number two, I'll see if we have to play the fucking guitar solo. Which is a bit tricky. So we're gonna give this a dry run, Glasgow! Make some fucking noise! Ah, you see, it's St. George's Day today, I want them to fucking hear you in the border. Glasgow, make some fucking noise! Brilliant! We're famous!
We'll be right back.
like the stealth stage diver.
Stealthy stage. I think, you know, that was even louder than Wales. I thought of you tonight. Several twists and turns. Incarcerated here. I'm handcuffed to your world. Innocence is cruel. Coquettish and arcane. But I need it all the same.
Album out called Disquiet. You've all got it, haven't you? Yeah! Up Glasgow, I knew we were friends. Fucking brilliant. If anyone doesn't have it, there's a gentleman over there called Bradley, and he will gladly sell you a copy. I'll probably give you a big kiss. Big kiss.
He's also from Glasgow, we should point out Bradley. Hello, Bradley, he's from Glasgow.
He's from Glasgow. I'll give you a big Glasgow kiss, why not?
It's called Fall Behind. Anyone got that one? Yeah. And it goes a little something like this. Yeah. All right, Glasgow, we need your helping hands to make some noise. We need your helping hands over here. Everyone in the Oran Mor tonight. Come on. Everyone, come on. Hey. Are we all alright? This next song was written in a place called Dunleary in Ireland. Anyone ever been there? Back in the 90s, whenever I got some money from being in a rock band, I was a single man living in Dunleary. I can tell you now that I did not spend the money I got on golf clubs. This is about a place, a 24-hour shop in Dunleary, frequented by heroin dealers and prostitutes. This is called Tides.